Hello there, and welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Today we are here with two men who are taking the male grooming industry by storm. They are here with tips to keep our menses sizzling for the summer. Please welcome the owners of Respected Roots, Jason L. Hawkins and Jaret Patterson. Hello, fellas.
Hello.
Welcome to the show.
Hello.
I tell you now, you're looking real good down to the circle.
Thank you.
Yes, good. So before we get into all of this, tell us how you guys met and got this amazing organization, amazing business started.
Interestingly enough, we met here in Atlanta.
Okay.
Playing basketball.
Okay.
Going to the gym. As you can see, we both have beards.
Yes.
We both grow beards, and we both are very aware of how we present ourselves.
Uh-huh.
We want to look good, feel good, smell good.
Yes.
So on top of just wanting to keep fit, play basketball, mm-hmm. and stuff like that together, we had a lot in common when it came to hygiene and caring about how we look.
Right. I wonder what that conversation. Hey, man, how you care, take care of your beard? You know what we should start coming? That's how it went?
Pretty much.
Oh, really?
Almost close to that.
Good. And so what really inspired you, though? Because I know a lot of men are going into the beard look now. Is that what inspired you to go ahead and start?
Yeah, what inspired us is not liking to see the guys with the bad-looking beards.
Oh, gotcha.
We got to do something for these brothers.
Okay.
We got to help these guys.
All right, so speaking of which, let's help these guys.
Absolutely.
What exactly are we doing first?
So what we're looking at right here is several things that guys are using to hydrate their beards.
Okay.
Mainly what I like to use, I'm going to start right here on the left. This mm-hmm. is a butter. This is our product, a beard butter,
mm-hmm.
is what I want to call
beard
it.
Beard butter, I like that.
Here in the middle is an oil. Mm-hmm. Call this a beard oil. Here is a balm, and this is something called a razor bump solution.
Right.
So what we like is the butters, because they hydrate the skin. That's what we want to focus on. It's hydrating the skin and hydrating the beard.
Okay. So you're talking about shaving. You don't want to go against the grain. Tell us a little bit about that for all of our male followers out there.
Absolutely. So a lot of guys want to get a very, very close shave, and it's irritating the skin. Mm-hmm. So what we recommend is going with the grain, not against the grain.
So like that.
So that means exactly how your hair grows.
Right.
And actually, some guys' hair will grow backwards.
Mm-hmm.
So figure out the direction your hair grows. And you can tell just by rubbing your beard or rubbing it backwards.
Let me see.
Go get you some.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that little something. Yours go down. This your grain right here.
There you go.
All right. That's good. I like that. So go against the grain. Okay.
With the grain.
Don't go against the grain. Okay, uh-huh. Lord, don't listen to me. Look at the tips on the screen. Okay, what do we have here?
Well, over here we have wooden combs. Mm-hmm. We have metal picks. We have plastic combs that we use.
Okay, why wooden comb?
Well, wooden combs, they glide through mm-hmm. the beard easily.
Nice.
As opposed to plastic combs and picks,
mm-hmm.
they snatch the hair out.
Ah.
Right. So this is a tip for both men and women.
Okay.
When you're using your grooming techniques, well, when you're performing your grooming techniques, try to use wooden products.
Okay.
As opposed to a plastic or metal pick.
Wow.
Yes.
I love that. And I see you have shea, like some raw shea here. And what else are these products and how can they help?
These products are our total body moisturizers, which are our body butters. And this particular one is our scented fragrance.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll let you try this one.
Oh, sure. Why not?
This is shea butter.
Oh, I love that.
Mm-hmm. And a little goes a long way.
Oh, come on, scented. We need this
right.
in our wardrobe room.
Right. So this is based out of shea butter,
mm-hmm.
apricot oil, grapeseed oil,
Ooh.
Tea tree oil.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. That smells amazing.
And your body, what most of us use, lotions or different type of body creams mm-hmm. that are 90% water-based products. And the melanin in your skin absorbs that product. So if you notice when you use lotions, you have to continuously apply them throughout the day.
Yeah.
Or if you wash your hands, they're dry and ashy again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the shea butter has a natural fatty acid and amino acid that loves ethnic skin.
Okay, mm-hmm.
All right?
Awesome.
This particular product is the same formula, it's just unscented.
Okay, got it.
For people who have very sensitive skin, far as psoriasis or
mm-hmm.
eczema.
Mm-hmm.
As an alternative to the products, if you're making up something at home, because a lot of people are more conscious and more woke about what they're putting onto their skin
More
and into their body.
Right.
Right. So they're making up products at their home. So this is why we brought the raw shea butter.
Good. Yeah. Let's go right down here so we can see what we need to do on this end. So what exactly do we have here?
Well, on this end of the table, this is our beard co-wash.
Mm-hmm.
Most ladies are familiar with this, but we made this for the men.
Ooh.
Men, for the most part, touch their face throughout the day.
Right.
They're picking up different objects, they're shaking hands, and when they touch their face, they're putting bacteria inside of their beard, and a fungi is developing underneath it.
Yes.
So this co-wash, what it does is we made it where it's very gentle that they can use it daily.
You can do it daily. So how often should men be cleansing their beard?
They should cleanse their beard daily.
Right.
They
need to go ahead and get James Harden this whole collection. And especially this one, because sometimes I don't think he washed.
Yeah, you hear that, James?
Yeah, James.
Well, I think he's real clean after the playoffs.
Right.
He's real clean.
Right. Good.
But
so that's awesome.
But what we created was a gentle wash that's a conditioner and a shampoo. Mm-hmm. But we also put, we infuse it with a light virgin olive oil, because when you use soaps, it strips your body of its natural oils that it produces to the hair and the skin.
Right.
So we also infuse a little tea tree oil inside to kill that bacteria. Mm-hmm. This is foam applicated because, you know, men, we will overuse everything.
Right.
So we made it where have to do is applicate it, and then they just apply it to their beard while they're in their washing cycle.
Yes.
And then once they cleanse themselves, they can come out, rinse their beard, and what they're going to find out is that it detangles the hair.
Mm.
It also prevents the breakage.
Then you can go like this.
There you go. It slides right there.
Yeah, slide right on down. Right there. I'm telling you, boy, this is good right here. The men, y'all got it together. And some ladies, you know, some ladies. Just saying.
I haven't encountered. I don't think we've encountered it.
Well, guys, thank you so much. We definitely appreciate it. This is Jason and Jaret. For more information and tips, follow us on our social media platforms, and we'll give you their social media, all right? Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having
us. We appreciate it. These men look good. Y'all giving up these beautiful men.